You have generations of guardians to uphold, Piper. Each one followed their rules and traditions. You must do the same. Your brother was prepared to, and now you must honor his place and make the necessary sacrifices as he would, just like every guardian before you.
Now, Piper, you almost had it. Nearly grazed me, but you couldn't quite grab victory. But I must say, that was a good effort. A vast improvement from last week. Keep this up, and you'll hold your own against me in no time.
Ah yes, crystal, right? Well, while it is unorthodox for guardians to associate with exilees, I cannot be one to question Piper's judgment beyond basic reason. I can trust that Piper is responsible enough to judge character, and if she thinks you can be trusted, then I shall see to it that I do not intervene unjustly.
Stay back, demon! I have vanquished your kind before, and I will not hesitate to once again do so. You do not deserve mercy. But as a canary, it is my duty to lead by example. So leave now, or we will have to use force.